gotta look out for each other, you know? Women gotta stick together each and every day. Women gotta stick together in each and every way. Women have the power to make a change. Like this girl should pluck her eyebrows, and these jeans should be exchanged. She really needs to size up. Some girls are born tall and thin, and some are short and fat. This girl smells like sausages, but there's nothing wrong with that. Women gotta stick together all across this land, except Denise Martinez, that bitch I cannot stand. Oh, hey, Denise.
Hey.
Women gotta stick together and tell each other the truth. This girl banged her best friend's boyfriend in the bathroom of a half-price sushi place. So let's all spread this message like Caitlin spreads disease, as the change is coming faster than Ashley drops to her knees. Together we can clear these hurdles, except Marissa, cause she's 4'8". We can climb every mountain if the rope can support Haley's way. Women gotta stick together, do everything we can. So if some weird troll named Rebecca moves here from New York and is all up on my boyfriend, I'm gonna lend her a helping hand. The truth is you're all fat sluts, and that's called sisterhood.